Hello, everyone. 入試制度改革で有名私立大の一般入試が難化する中、インタートーマスでは本質をついた独自メソッドによる英語力を武器に受験を優位に進め、志望校合格を勝ち取っています。正しい英語の演習を毎日続けて、夢の志望校へ Go for it!
Hey guys, how are you doing? Hope you're all still staying healthy and safe. I have another interesting and rather endearing news story coming out of the animal kingdom today, so take a little listen to this. Kangaroos can learn to communicate with humans in a similar way that domesticated dogs do by using their gaze to point and ask for help, researchers said in a study published on December 16th. The study involved 11 kangaroos that lived in captivity but had not been domesticated.10 of the 11 marsupials intently gazed at researchers when they were unable to open a box with food, according to the report. 9 alternately looked at the human and at the container as a way of pointing or gesturing toward the object. The findings challenged the notion that only domesticated animals, such as dogs, horses, or goats, communicate with humans.Yes, I've definitely seen cats and dogs glance at things as a way to draw your attention to them, and I know it's possible to train dogs to even use their paws to gesture. But one thing that's always interested me is that humans seem to be the only animals that understand what pointing is. Even with a very young person, you can say, "What's that?" and they'll look, but you try doing that with a dog, or a kangaroo, I guess. All right, guys, well, until next time, and as always, study hard, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.